Thoughts on Academic Study of Religious Traditions in South Asia. My answer to the 16th question on a research questionnaire. What are your thoughts on the study field and academics of South Asia or correlated fields such as Indology, studies of South Asian languages, religious studies, etc.? I have two different thoughts. On one hand side, it is important that the South Asian spirituality is also studied, that the languages are studied, the religions are studied in an academic way. By studying in an academic way, first of all, it gives these studies some value, and it gives the tradition some value, and they are considered on a other level. And it also helps against superstition. Because, of course, in any religious tradition and spiritual tradition, you also have some superstition, and you also have claims which cannot be taken for correct. In that way, there's some value in an academic study. But on the other hand side, the academic study and the academic point of view can also take something away from the mystical value of the tradition. When we practice Vedanta, it's not just a philosophical system. It's a spiritual system. And when we practice Yoga Vedanta, it's not just some tradition which started in certain times, but it's a living tradition where we want to experience God, we want to reach moksha. So, at Yoga Vidya also, we have sometimes discussions. We do also have an Indology professor living at our ashram, and she sometimes says, well, what you say here, it's not really correct from a point of view of historical evidence. And so sometimes we do use these academic findings to correct aspects of our teachings. Not the spiritual parts of the teachings, but the other parts. But we have to be sure it will not be demystified. Spirituality is a living practice and a living experience. So I have this double attitude towards Indologists. The important part is I would hope that the Indologists don't become too arrogant and judgmental towards spiritual practices. They have their place, and spiritual traditions should also have some respect towards the academics, and the academics should have some respect towards the spiritual tradition. And then everything will be fine.